I'm pan, and for me, gender is just one aspect of who you are. I've heard before that gender is just male and female, like how cats and dogs are supposedly opposites. Like a lot of kids think that, but I think that it should be from the beginning, and then as you grow up, that you sort of realize that it's more of a broader spectrum, and your gender shouldn't be the one main identifier in your life. Your political preferences, your religious preferences, your demographic, your race, ethnicity, nationality, whether you're tall or short, or if you're nerdy, or you're more into sports, or anything like that. I think that all has to do with who you are, and your personality should be more important than just one aspect of who people perceive you to be.